think any of them are doing. He doesn't know that.
So what's up in Deep Bellum? Oh, that sign, right?
Yeah.
Because I can't do the, whatchamacallit, or go up the, you know, we already went that way though, right? The what? I have no choice. That's a freeway, yes, you know? Yeah, that's where we were. This is just
where we drove down this way. Yeah, we can't find this ornament.
Nope. Now you can watch on the phone, tablet,
TV. Come on, dude. You need to have the phone ready to find a homeless guy, and he has to hold the number up. Take a selfie with him. This will be
Madison, okay? Okay. Does it have to be one person or
just one person?
Okay, I got it.
And he has to hold up the sign.
The homeless guy does?
Yeah, we got a couple back there. We got
which means you can get the double stack, the junior bacon so cheeseburger, or the crispy chicken BLT.
I cannot believe it.
I'm so cold. My toes are freezing.
My hands.
Okay, I'm calling it. If we get everything like precisely, somebody's gonna forget a little minor area, and we're gonna need to scope it out. I'm calling that right now. Somebody's gonna forget. Yeah, somebody's gonna forget a really minor thing, so we need to make sure everything's correct on ours. The payphone? Yeah, I'm not sure. There's the Belo Mansion. Don't we need something right there?
Yeah, dude, all we're missing is, you said it a second ago, you need to find your homeless guy.
Yeah, homeless
the
guy.
The I love you.
Hooters. And Hooters.
What about the I love you? We have to take a picture of it?
We gotta find it, yeah. Yeah, we gotta take a picture of it. See if anyone took a picture of the I love you.
Yeah, people did. See
the movie. They did?
What's around it? Can you see anything else? Wonderful
and glowing with people knocked it out first.
Are you serious?
Yeah, everybody knocked it out 1 hour ago.
So it's closed. So maybe we can get it all the way back. I told you, it's between Maine and Hill. It's a huge, the restaurant's on Maine. It's a huge beach banner.
But Deep Bellum is on that side of the freeway.
Yeah.
Your three needs ugly sweater, that's it. Your one needs only.
But they still have the hot ones.
Yeah, offer a order. Yeah, we need Hooters, Homeless Pick, and I Love You Pick. How did we get caught so behind? It was because of Ruth Street.
This one. Ruth and this fucking guy.
Yeah, we cover all this damn thing like 9 times.
Oh, I know. You know what?
What's her name?
That big sign.
Right?
Yeah,
she knew.
Rachel?
Yeah, Rachel knows everything.
Yeah, she does. I'm gonna let my dad know that one. But that is not fair at all. She drives us.
Oh, you wait. This car wouldn't go that fast.
I moved Dallas really good too.
Really?
Yeah. Are they together?
Yeah.
Looks like car together.
With the free iHeart Radio app, you can type in the name of your favorite artist and get a station full of their biggest hits and similar artists.
Come
just
on,
for you.
Give us a break.
So you real people.
Okay, you see the Hooter sign from here?
In front of us? Yeah, it's on the right side.
Oh, a selfie?
A selfie with the homeless guy, and he's got a bunch of numbers.
The Hooters? Good heavens.
No, not the Hooters, the homeless guy.
Oh my god, that's so embarrassing.
I mean, I'll pay for whatever.
He's homeless, for sure.
It's too late, though.
Sister, I'm trying. Believe me.
Yeah, but they're $1 for like the whole day.
What's that?
Those bikes. Those bikes are super cheap.
We should have put it on here, give him a ride.
What's that?
Homeless.